Hello friends, peace be upon you. I'm Kaiser from PS Tutelar. Hope your day is bright, and you are having a good time. Today we will learn how to create a water ripple effect. An image is in front of you. We will create a water ripple effect on this image. Let's see how this can be done in Photoshop. So, let's start the video. Make a duplicate layer of this image by pressing Ctrl plus J. So, that our original image is saved. So, we created a duplicate layer of it. Now, pick the rectangular marquee tool. And, make a selection of this image something like this. Now, if you press Ctrl plus J, the copy via layer will be created. And, this layer up looks something like this. Now, we will bring down a guide. And, we'll adjust this guide below the image. By selecting and activating this layer, go to Edit, Transform, Flip Vertical. And, we will move this image and bring it down. And, pink guides will tell us that our image has been adjusted. No need for a guide, take it back. Select both of these layers. And place the up image something like this. And, we will see a reflection. Select the top layer, and select Convert to Smart Object. This little box will tell that, your layer has been converted to a smart object. Now, create a new document. Width is 900, height 1200 pixels, resolution 72 pixels / inch. Color mode RGB, background content is white, then create it. Now, in this document we will add noise. Go to Filter, Noise, Add Noise. We will keep amount 400%. Check uniform. It doesn't matter if it's monochromatic checked or unchecked. Then hit OK. We'll blur it out a bit. Go to Filter, Blur, Gaussian Blur. Its radius will be 2.0 or 1.0 pixels, then hit OK. Now go to Channels, and you can see all RGB channels. Select Red Channel. Then go to Filter, Stylize, Emboss. Keep angle at 90 degree, height is 2.0 pixels, and amount is 500%. Then hit OK. Now, select Green Channel, we have done with Red Channel. Again go to Filter, Stylize, Emboss. Here we only have to change its angle. The angle we will make is 180 degrees. Height is 2 pixels, amount is 500%, then hit OK. Now, select and activate all RGB channels. Now, we will come to the Layers panel. And, this layer we will unlock. We'll zoom out as much as we can, by pressing Ctrl plus minus. Press Ctrl plus T to open its transform controls. Right click and choose perspective. From the right or left corner, we will drag it outwards. We will take it out as much as there is space on the stage. Then press Enter. fit to screen, and it will show you something like this. Now go to File, Save As. Name this file Ripples, and save it as a PSD. We have saved the PSD of this document. Now, back to this image. And, select and activate the upper layer, on which we want to give the effect. Then go to Filter, Distort, Displace. Here the horizontal scale is 10. Change the vertical scale to 140 for now. Later we will see, if 140 works for us. When we click OK, it will ask us for PSD. And the PSD that we saved is Ripples. We will open this PSD here. As soon as this PSD is opened, you will see the water ripples effect on the image. If I zoom in and show you, the water ripples are created here. You can see that the water ripples effect has been created very beautifully. I always say one thing in every video I do. Make sure to do the color grading of whatever image you have. If you look up this image, it looks like there is fog or haze on this image. Press Ctrl plus Alt plus Shift plus E to create flatten layer. And it will be on the top. On top of that, you have to create a levels adjustment layer. Press Alt and click on Auto. And check Enhance Monochromatic Contrast. Then hit OK. And here is your water ripples effect with colors grading. The amount 140 we kept in Displace. Open the window by double clicking on the Displace. Suppose we change the vertical scale amount to 120. So, again it will ask for PSD. We select that PSD, and open it. So, these ripples will change slightly. Here you can see that it has changed a bit in ripples. Earlier it was a bit more, and now it is a bit less. It depends on how many ripples suit you. It is your choice, whether you want to create more or less ripples. You can change the ripple effect by changing the amount of vertical scale in Up Displace. If you want to increase the ripples, then you have to increase the amount. And if you want to decrease the ripples, then you have to decrease the amount. This is a very easy way to create water ripples effect. By the way, different plugins are used or 3D option is used. But, this is a very small process or technique, with the help of which we have created water ripples effect. I hope you like this video. If you like the video, then like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.